What's going on, Marvin?
Hey, what's up, Jer?
Right here. Are you ready?
I guess.
Okay, so we're going to be reinforcing this section right here, which is coming from the student book.
But I didn't see that.
Right here. Okay, can you tell me what information you understood from the shipping label? What did you understand from the shipping label? Or what you didn't understand from the shipping label?
The class that we already received today?
That's right.
Okay, the shipping label is something to send it to other person. You know, maybe from USA to here in country. And the information that have the shipping label is different thing about the units, about what is the weight of the shipping, when I write a product or something, where you send, and bring like information about everything in the package.
That is correct. Now, I want you to notice that right here, I saw that a lot of people were having difficulties using the making the questions. Did you have any difficulties making the questions?
No, not really. I make a mistake with the answer.
Okay.
Because instead of doing going to, I put a will.
Okay.
So that's on the
scene. Now,
but
I will.
After that, it's okay.
Okay, now what I would like for us to do is look at asking questions using going to. For example, if I say to you, what are you going to do tomorrow? So if I say to you, what are you going to do tomorrow? And if I say to you, what will you do tomorrow? What is the difference between what are you going to do tomorrow and what will you do tomorrow? What is the difference?
The verb, like going to, is something you do it, no. And will is something in the future.
No, in this case, the verb is do. Do. That's the verb. So the verb does not change. The verb is the same. What changes is the auxiliary. The auxiliary going to and the auxiliary will. So we use going to when the activity is planned, and we use will when it is an intention. That means that it's not planned. It's only an intention, right? For example, you say, I am going
to work.
To work. That's something that you plan. It's not going to change. But if you say, I will watch a movie, that is an intention.
Okay.
Maybe you watch a movie, maybe you listen to music, maybe you exercise, maybe you read a book. Whatever. Okay. Whatever. Do you understand?
Yes, yes.
Okay, give me an example. I want you to give me 5 examples expressing going to and 5 examples expressing will. I want you to share your screen with me. Comparta su pantalla conmigo. Okay. Tiene que irle donde dice compartir pantalla o compartir o share. Es un botoncito verde. Es un botoncito verde.
Solo voy a abrir Word para poder escribir.
Okay.
Y poder compartir. Okay. Teacher. Okay. Number one is I going to no, it's I am going to work
tomorrow. I'm going to work tomorrow. Uh-huh.
I am going to get up at 6 a.m.
Me too.
Okay. I am going to dinner.
Do you say have a dinner or have dinner?
Okay, have dinner.
Only have dinner. Uh-huh. A dinner, you only use a dinner when you want to specify, for example, a Christmas dinner. An anniversary dinner. When it's something more
special.
That's right. But normally it's only dinner. I am going to have dinner.
Okay. Dinner. Other example. I am going to take a shower. Talk.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Customers is C-U-S-T, customers, O-M-E-R, customers, T-O. Customers.
Okay, thank you.
Customers is plural. S. Customers.
I will see a movie. Maybe.
You say watch a movie.
Watch a movie. No, watch it. It's not like that. Watch. It's deep. Watch. And I will take a bus. I will refrigerio es meal, ¿verdad?
El refrigerio es snack.
Oh, snack. Es snack, thanks. It's not. Creo que es así. No. Snack.
Snack. S-N-A-C-K. Uh-huh. S-I-S.
Snacks. It will show snacks. Well, I will
Ahí le falta el a snack.
Okay, maybe we'll have a snack. I will play games. Maybe. And tomorrow is Thursday. Maybe I will go to the party. The party depends. Okay.
All right. Let's see. I am going to work tomorrow. I am going to get up at 6. I am going to have dinner. I am going to take a shower. I'm going to talk with customers. Aquí le faltó la S, customers. I will watch a movie. I will take a bus. I will have a snack. I will play video games. I will go to the party. Excellent. Very good. All right. That's it. 10 minutes. Good job. We'll talk to you later.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. See you. Hello, Carlos. Hello, Carlos. Can you hear me? Are you there, Carlos? Okay.
Buenas noches.
Hello, good evening. How are you? We're going to go ahead and look at the present for the future. Now, if I say to you, for example, what are you going to do tomorrow? And what will you do tomorrow? ¿Cuál es la diferencia entre la primera y la segunda? What are you going to do tomorrow? Y what will you do tomorrow? ¿Cuál es la diferencia? En tu entender. ¿Cómo lo percibes tú?
Una es como qué voy a hacer mañana.
Ajá, correcto. Ajá, ajá.
Y la otra es como qué puedo hacer mañana.
That's right. That's right. So, la primera, what are you going to do tomorrow? Es algo que está fijo, algo que está, que no puede cambiar. Por ejemplo, tú decís, algo que no puede cambiar para mí es, I am going to wake up at 6 a.m., right? Porque tengo que empezar a trabajar a las 7. Okay, algo que no puede cambiar. Pero si yo te digo, I will watch a movie, por ejemplo. Puedo ver una movie, puedo levantar pesas, puedo jugar videojuegos. Es mi opción. So, cuando yo digo I will, es más como una intención, like, lo hago, no lo hago, tal vez sí, tal vez no. Pero el going to is not the same. El going to es fijo, right? So, quiero que me des 5 oraciones utilizando el will y 5 oraciones utilizando el going to. ¿Puedes compartirme tu pantalla?
¿Está bien la primera?
You said, está bien chiquito, okay. Let me see. Casi no veo, la letra está chiquitita. I going to work at 8 a.m. Se dice I going to work at 8 a.m. o I am going to work at 8 a.m. I am. Y se dice working. Work.
Work.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. Simple form. Base form. I am going to work. Base form.
Otro sería.
Le faltó la G, I am going. Y la I al inicio tiene que ir en mayúscula porque es al inicio de una oración, siempre tiene que ir una mayúscula.
Mm.
Okay, le queda de tarea. Ahí me lo manda al WhatsApp, porque ya le toca al que sigue. Son 10 minutos.
Okay.
Me lo manda al WhatsApp en chat privado y yo los verifico.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.